coming down. Looked on the ground and there was this bag full of turkey call reeds. Power cutter, deep cutter. And, you know, really not gung-ho on sticking them in my mouth, but if I was in a survival situation, I wouldn't think twice about boiling that and, you know, trying to heat up some water and clean them out real good. Or worst case scenario, rub them in the sand, rub them down real good with water without tearing the reed on them. But in a survival situation, you know, I can call pretty good with my mouth, but that could mean the difference between life and death when it comes to calorie and food intake, calorie replacement. Calorie replacement, staying hydrated, hands down, one of the most important things. You can do that, you can find shelter. And out here in these woods with all the poplar and the cedar, fire, it's just, you know, fire's not going to be an issue whatsoever.